This season on The Real World.
Yeah!
Kiss your soon-to-be ex-boyfriend.
I'll drink to that.
Woo! The reality!
People look at Zidane and they're like, oh my god, and then I'm second best.
If you have six people on you all the time,
what is that?
You cannot hide from anything.
This is a mandatory evacuation for all these residents.
This is an extreme life-threatening situation.
You guys, let's go. Come on. Get off the top.
He said, get out of here.
Oh, my God. I hate it here.
I want to go home. I want to go home.
Can you hold up and wait? I'm over your shit.
Don't f***ing talk to me like
that. Don't act like an 8-year-old. I'm not going to listen to it anymore.
Shut the f*** up.
Just, will you let me talk?
I don't want to talk to you anymore because you're talking out of your ass.
Fitz, never again call me an ass because that was unwarranted.
Shut up. Russian? You call me Russian one more time, you won't
This is serious, okay? Do you want health?
They look at you and they can tell that you're sick just by your physical appearance. You don't look healthy.
Paula has got problems that go a lot deeper than any of us are able to help with.
Everybody else can go home. I'm saying.